I got my Ruger pistol right on my hip and an AR-15 rifle just for show. But I didn't bring my gun cause I'm drinking. I didn't think to bring my gun along.
No, sorry.
I didn't bring my gun so I couldn't have my fun. I felt like such a snowflake once I rolled. I didn't bring my gun cause I'm drinking. I didn't want to cause a row. You know I don't feel like a man without a gun in my hand. But I didn't want to bring my gun now.
I have a Silverado, girls, it's U.S. made. I travel in it everywhere I go. It's got big wheels and it's jacked up so high, with tinted windows so no one will know. But I didn't drive my truck cause I'm drinking. I didn't want to take my truck to town. I didn't get to ride with my hat on by my side. And that's the part that really got me down. No, I didn't drive my truck cause I'm drinking. I didn't want to run a amok. No one got on off the road by my big wide load, cause I didn't want to push my luck.
I was a coffee boy for a big campaign, well noted for my foreign expertise. Till I blabbed to an Aussie bloke at a bar, now Robert Mueller's cops are tailing me. Well, I should have shut my trap, but I was drinking, entitled to the New York Times about the espionage and Julian Assange. And now the feds are calling it a crime. Oh, I should have played it cool, but I was drinking, and that's the slip that sealed my fate.
They say that blue slips are the ones that save ships.